you think so many guys were cramping?
Probably just pre-game, not drinking a lot of water, Gatorade, and getting hydrated before the game. We had a lot of guys cramp up, and Cal wasn't really happy about that, but definitely get that fixed before next Friday.
Yeah, Cal said that double practice tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. He's going to be on us. Make sure we drink water, stretch, all that, because he's not going to slow down because we got a lot of work to do.
You made some perimeter shots. That's kind of been a question about this team.
Yes, sir.
Is there going to be enough perimeter shooting? How did you think tonight went in that regard?
I thought I shot the ball fairly well. I could have shot better. The whole team could have shot better. We had some guys that knocked down some good shots, but like I said, we still got Shea. He didn't really shoot that many shots. He can really shoot the ball. We got to get him to shoot the ball. Wynn, he shot the ball really well. Hami can shoot still, but he's still working on his jump shot. But we all can shoot jump shots and make them. So we just got to make sure that we get consistent with it and make sure opponents know that we can knock it down.
How much are you expecting opponents to maybe clog the lane and invite you guys to beat them from
there? The first 10 games, we'll probably get all of them just closing and making us shoot jump shots because they know we all can drive, and it's kind of hard stopping us when we drop the basketball because we can get a lot of foul calls. But yeah, the first couple games, the lane's going to be clogged. We got to knock down shots so that they can kind of break that up and kind of play us like how we want them to.
Kevin, you're listed as a forward. Cal likes to call you a guard. What do you refer to yourself as? What do you see yourself as?
I see myself as a positionless player. Just like Cal calls us all positionless player. That's how I think I am. I mean, I say forward and guard. I can play pretty much any position. Cal wants me to call me a guard, so that's how I'm going to play, because I'm going to do whatever he tells me to, do whatever I got to do to win. So, I mean, Cal, he wants me to play guard. I'm going to be able to handle the ball, shoot the ball, be able to rebound and push. So I saw a glimpse of those tonight, and we're going to get more of that this season.
Cal said to us that he wants PJ to have a higher motor, mm-hmm. I guess play harder. Mm-hmm. How hard is PJ playing? It looks to me like he's playing hard.
He's playing hard, but I think he has another gear that he can go to. PJ is really unstoppable when he's going to the basket. You see that tonight. He got a lot of foul calls, got to the basket a lot in the first half. When he catches the ball on the elbow and just goes straight to the basket, it's either a make or it's a foul. PJ is really aggressive, and I think Cal just wants him to get more motor when it comes to rebounding. I think he had like 6 rebounds, but PJ can really average a double-double if he wanted to. Me, PJ, Wenyan, Nick, we all can average double-doubles if we really want to. I think that's what Cal's saying, that motor comes in, and PJ really needs to be able to rebound, because he gets the rebound, he's able to push too. So that's another thing that's so good about us. We all get rebounds to be able to push the basketball.
Can you kind of get a glimpse of what this season's going to be like playing out here rough right now in front of the crowd? I mean, how fun is this going to be for you?
Oh, it's going to be a lot of fun. We're a high-rising team. We love dunks, alley-oops, and that's why a lot of crowd, every time we dunk the ball, got crazy. So that's what we all can do. Quade is really good at throwing lobs. Shea is really good at getting to the basket, throwing lobs. Nick dunks pretty much everything. Me, PJ on the breaks. Hami, ridiculous, probably the most bounciest player in NCAA. So it's definitely going to be a fun year. A lot of alley-oops, a lot of dunks, a lot of jump shots, defense, the fast break. So I'm really looking forward to it. But right now, we got a lot of work to do.